Welcome back. We're just going to keep it rolling. We just demolished. I mean, absolutely bodied that run. It was so good. They didn't know what to do with us. Halfgrim was just dominating. So we're going to do Halfgrim again, only this time we're going to go to Alfheim. No, we're not going to... What are we doing? Can't do... So we got to do... We're going to go straight to Epsker. Because, you know, why not? Why would I do anything else? Okay. So we're just going to start this run off early. And we're not going to do it dumb this time. Like we did last time. And didn't upgrade any of our stuff. Because we're big old dummy dumbs. Projectiles in area. Cool. Damage and cooldown. Cool. Oh, there we go. There we go. Keep me up with those projectiles. Okay. So this one, we're going to upgrade the staff and we're going to upgrade fire. I'm going to keep this one rolling. Damage in area. Okay, we can get away with that. Two, not bad. Because we did ice and lightning, and we astraled them up to their max form. So we're gonna do it the opposite way this time. We're gonna go. Back to back. Love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Nice. Big time hits. Oh yeah, that one. I don't like that one. I forgot that that one does that. Yeah. Okay, so we are gonna run away, because... We are going to go for maxing that. Okay, then we're going to go with the Inferno Codex. We got the Stick of Destiny. Ooh, nice. We got a chest already. That's good. So for the fireball, the area is not good. Projectile speed does not look good. That looks terrible. Okay, well, I guess that's where we're going. What I want is as many slave bunch of things in the bush. Oh, I almost ate that. Oh yeah, the fire persists. We don't like how the fire persists. Damage and projectile speed. Let's risk it. Ugly. Ugly, 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 ugly. We got greedy and we're getting punished for it. Plus two projectiles? Hell yeah. Alright. We're gonna live with that one. I can't let that stand again. Alright. So I'm gonna take a little bit of a risk here. Okay. Thank God. I was hoping I didn't get stuck over there. I was actually a little bit afraid that I was going to. Okay, so we're gonna roll one. Woo! There we go. Projectile speed and oh, get out of the way. Okay. Come on, fireballs. Target the right guy. There we go. Projectiles. Oh my god, this projectile speed. It's getting rerolled. I am not wasting an epic on a projectile speed. That's just not happening. Okay. Okay, so re-roll once. Re-roll again. Oh, that's what it's talking about. Oh, back-to-back major hits on that. Nice. Okay, we need to get up and get this... It's only at 7. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I need that. So we're actually just gonna stand here to collect some XP while my cat continues to mess around behind me. Oh, and I just got hit. Thanks. Come on, kitty. Why? Huh? Why? Ugh. Foul play. Go. Away. Away with ye. Kitty of doom. Okay. Okay, so fireball is cool, but... Fireball is not going to... carry us from the start. I think we're in a good spot, and I totally forgot that I'm supposed to be going to max XP already. Did I missed it? Oh, yeah. I literally ran right past it. Trying to box me in. Okay, I like that. We're gonna re-roll the... No, we're gonna keep it. Bye. Okay, we're maxed out there. Perfect. Okay, I gotta really decide how I want to do this. How I want to play this. I'm not gonna lie, I do not like these little slime guys. These slime guys are pretty hardcore. And the fact that they self-destruct. Oh man, look at how many are coming in on me. Yo, I don't like that. Alright, we're gonna take one. Oh, it costs five on this one? I mean, that makes sense. Okay, take it. Use it. So we have no critical, we have no duration, we have no projectile speed. I guess critical is what I kind of want to lean towards right now. Oh, that was dumb. That was my fault. I walked right into it. Okay, so we're maxed there. This music hits so hard. Da 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 da. Oh, look at that dodging weave. Wow, he cut me off on that one. That's pretty... That's a really good one to get, burning projectiles. Um, I have a lot of things that already increase my damage. For, like, fire and all that other fun stuff. So I'm not particularly super worried about... He attacked in the opposite direction. Oh man, fire is... fire is garbage, man. Jeez. Alright, I'm just going fire last. I'm not even gonna mess around with it. Fire is not the way. I wanna do it because I wanna level it up, but I'm not. I was like, man, am I gonna get every single one to have a, that's insane. Give me another plus XP. The plus range on that. Okay, so perfect. Now we're gonna level up XP increase. Alright, so we're maxed here. So projectile speed. They're all immune to poison. Well, that's good to know, considering I almost brought that other character. in here with the poison pots, because those poison pots were awesome. Alright, so let's go ahead and max this. The duration doesn't help me. I gotta add burn damage and everything. So, essentially all I'm going to do is just kind of run forward, collect boxes. I'm going to max out lightning, and then I'll start going on fire. I do like the thunder cooldown, but the thunder projectile increase is what I need. Feels like I'm getting a nice bit of it anyways. I lied. I'm gonna go to everything else and then I'm gonna go to fire last. Yo, this is starting to get pretty close! Wow, that's a huge hit. Okay. So now I'm gonna go here, and then I'm gonna go for the paralyzed. Where'd he go? There he is. He's over here somewhere. That elk just got annihilated. Ah, I ran right into it. He likes to summon these little shithead guys. Going to ascend this because we haven't yet. Oh wow, spirit magic is pretty awesome. All right. Mackiness 3 adds one full heart container. Fireball, yes. Heart container, yes. 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 Oh, I don't know what that did. That was dumb. When paralyzing, you also deal zero damage based on the poison and burn damage you already deal. I definitely feel like that's a safer bet. Attraction fossil is incredible. So back in this position where we're not picking up any XP, which is really shitty. But we are decimating this whole. So we're gonna do a little circle here. Pick up all the XP we weren't picking before. Okay, so we're there. We've taken a little of that, so essentially we're gonna max these and we're gonna max the fire. I think we'll be able to get away with it. I'm a meteors from the sky. Cool. Oh, and I can level it up too. I like that. Oh, they do pretty good damage too. Alright, I gotta get to the stupid stupid fire ring and upgrade it. Just so I can have the artifact. For having maxed it one time. Honestly, I don't even care what it gets on upgrades. It's like staggering how much worse it is than the other ones. Okay. I'm stuck on a rock. Shit! Oh, I forgot I had the revive! Clutch! Oh my god. Clutch, 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 clutch. Worth it! Oh my god, I thought I was dead. Oh wow, okay. As much as I really want to max this up, it's better. Waste it on this. Alright, well, we're maxed on all of that now. So now I just need to level up these, and then I'm going to start getting onto my big boys. Alright. Anytime you get free gold, you want that free gold. Each enemy has a 50% chance of being burned. Doubles and turns all your red hearts into blue hearts. That's bitch. So I couldn't heal. Big time. Oh, look at this. And I get a little heal. Yoosh. Okay. Seven levels, well worth it. don't think I'm gonna beat this. Unless I just somehow managed to just do an absolute insane amount of damage to her. Okay, well, we leveled up the stupid volcanic orbs thing. Use staff for split magic. Dude, why is the fireball thing so, like, crap compared to everything else? The fireball thing just like is like mer mer mer. Should probably take these because each of these is actually pretty beneficial. Now that we're pretty much I do want this too. Starting with the nice start is actually really good too, so all these aren't bad. But all right, so let's check it out. So we're unlocking all this extra stuff. Bunker heart. So, like, getting these two gave me this, I believe. Getting the stick and the stone gave me the slingshot. So we want to find the relics. We haven't found them yet. So Ascension's, oh, here it is. Okay, yeah. So we haven't taken this one. So let's see. We still have to level it up one more time. Ugh. So split magic needs to become the tri magic. Lightning needs to become this one. Volcano orb. Oh my god, that is rough, dude. Rough. God, he's so cool though. So she would be terrible. Unless the daggers are super cool. Well, we haven't done the daggers, but she hasn't even been able to get past Midgar, so it's like, it's questionable. Okay, well, let's... I'm just gonna mix it up a little bit. I wanna try the daggers, because we haven't... Yo, those daggers. Okay. So... I mean, they're very direct damage-wise. Okay. Okay. Shot, 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 shot. They are not direct enough. I need another projectile for this one, honestly. So if I have to... There it is. That's actually not bad. Okay. Okay, perfect. Let's go check all these other ones out. Go here. We're gonna take this, and then we're gonna max this. Then we're gonna go to damage, because that's actually gonna be really useful. The standing still relic. Projectiles, nice. Perfect. Don't know what that did, but we're taking it. Okay, so. So we're gonna go grab the mine, and then we're gonna go for the last. Dude, these daggers are crazy! I knew the daggers were gonna go hard. And I already knew what build I was gonna go with this, so I'm super excited for it. Okay. The ragdoll is... It's useful, it's not amazing. Cards are super dumb. Maybe the lightning one's not, but everything else is pretty bad. In case you didn't already know where I was going with this build, I am definitely taking the arrow one. This would actually be a build where the boomerang wouldn't suck ass, but... I hope the upgrade to this throwing knife is awesome. I'm gonna take one level on this. Holy hell. Wow. That just did so much damage. That was unbelievable. Oh, wow. Yeah, okay. So, that was it. Oh my god, that was insane. Cool down to 20 seconds. Larger area. Yeah, let's check this bad boy out. How about throwing stuff in this one? Oh my god, and the daggers? Nice. Love it. Okay. This is gonna be the build. I'm gonna have so much projectiles, it's gonna be insane. Oh, I got hit. Oh wow, and the Aegis helmet. I haven't gotten that one before. Just gonna use it. This build is gnarly. I'm choking. You know, the real funny thing is I actually do more damage standing still, but I don't want to. This is something else right now. I almost wonder if I could just go AFK. Okay. Testing a theory real fast. If you look right where my head is, that blue orb that's right there. I think that's a mega orb where everything I'm killing is compiling the XP down into that one. So I want to see if that's true. I have to wait for the bosses to come though. The mini bosses, I should say. So here comes the rat. Okay, so the boss's XP did not get thrown into that, but let's take a look here. We are gonna go pick all this XP up here. We're gonna make our way to our beautiful blue orb, and let's see. The blue orb should be worth a considerable amount. I couldn't tell. Oh, there's another one down here. I don't know, what do you get? What did what's our consensus? Are we all, do we think it worked or it didn't work? I just walked into that twice, like I... Yes to both of those. Okay, so we are gonna buy this real quick, and we're gonna hope. Okay, it was worth it. We got more than four. Okay, so we're gonna max this out real quick. Didn't really care. Alright, so we're maxed on all of this. Now we're gonna go with these two because we can. Ooh, what does this do? Increases damage per gold you own? Wow, that's really good. Oh, I did have enough. I could have bought this. Damn it. Oh, well. Okay, here we go. Mighty Bow. Oh, nice. I'm about to have that. Thank you. Well, if you ever wondered if you could have max blue hearts, you can. I'm a gold. That's pointless. Oh yeah, I should probably spend my things, right? I just want as many things on the board as I can get. That is my ultimate objective. Now we just have to try and find a way to get enough XP to max everything on my on my list. I unfortunately don't think it's gonna happen, but wouldn't that be nice? You know, this might actually be a really good build for the next level too. We're gonna have to give it a shot. Obviously, I'm not gonna do the bow. No, maybe I will do the bow. Yeah. Did I get hit? I can't tell. Maybe. So much gold that I don't get to spend. It's crazy. I won't even get to max out this stupid thing. This is crazy. Oh yeah, I will. Noise. Oh yeah, so I've never maxed out this guy. Whatever. I guess maybe I'll do that instead of the mighty bow next time, because it is what it is. Yeah, let's go mighty though. There we go. Look at that. Yeah, he done did got. What an incredible doing. He's so lucky he gets to go invulnerable. If he didn't go invulnerable, he would be so... so effed. Where you running? Where you running? Don't run away. Don't run from me. Don't you run from me. Get back here, Ragnar. Hell yeah. Oh, I got boomerang daggers. Use the shooting dagger, multi-dagger ascension. Nice. Let's see. The daggers didn't even go hard? What? No. The bow did more DPS? What in the actual rock of shit is that? Alright, I want to see something. Alright, so she's got 6-6. Homie doesn't. Homie's still lagging behind. Okay. Alright, let's go to the Jaeger set real quick. Alright, so we got 12 of these bad boys. We do know the daggers are super important. What else did we need here? The gold thing is dumb. So we need to max these right here. Maybe eventually that'll make it actually not dumb, but I mean it doesn't happen enough. This I like. You have, oh, I can get free rerolls? Hell no. Or hell yes, or something. You know, summons, penetration, ultimate cooldown, damage on bosses, limit break, effect probability. That's nice. That's very nice. Alright. So, that's it for our next video. I want to give her a shot at the next level with the shooting daggers, because the daggers felt... they felt really good. The poison bomb is probably not the way on the next one, that's for sure. But yeah. We also have the new character. But drop a like, subscribe, let me know what you're thinking. I'm enjoying the hell out of this game. It's so much fun. You should definitely check it out. It's a blast. But you know, to each their own. Some people don't like roguelites. I do. I think they're incredibly fun. But most importantly, do something kind for somebody else. Deuces.